Manu. We are from 9th class from School of Scholar Amravati and we are the member of Atal Tinkering Lab. Our project name is Mapping Slums Using Drone. We have used the 4 brushless motors of 1000 kV, 3 cell lipo battery, flight controller, GPS, transmitter and receivers, 4 ESCs, high resolution camera and 4 propellers. Introduction. Our Prime Minister has been that housing for all in 2020. Government planned to give the land of to slum dwellers and help them to build pakka homes. For that, it is necessary to measure each and every hut manually. But unfortunately, large percentage of population are living in slum. And at the same time, during measurement, there are also chances of manipulation while measuring.
This task can be simplified by drone technology. Drone will clear high resolution image with the help of high resolution camera. This image will be stored on our cell phone, laptop or computer. This image will process and make into 2D maps. 2D maps and with the help of calibration process, we can get the exact measurement of the plant. This technique can be used at large scale.
Objective of this project is to settle the land rights of the slum dwellers in a transparent manner. To speed up the process, housing for all implemented by government and it will also help to convert the slums into cities.
Project methodology. Drone equipped a camera will capture the overlapping images of the slums. These images will stitch together to make one whole image. And the stitch image will be converted into 2D net with the help of AutoCAD software to get the perfect borders of that particular net. And by using calibration process, we can get the exact measurement of that particular plant or house. So we can use this drone technology to measure house. Take an example of Mumbai slum Dharavi, which is very big, very spread. And in the measuring task, there are very chances of manipulation. So this can be simplified by latest drone technology. Drone Dimmer software. In this software, we only need to connect our drone to the software and we have to give some information like where we have to map and we have to just click on takeoff button to get this process started. After giving this thing there is no need to fly over drone manually. This will be driven by our PC or laptop. This is a stitch image. Calibration process for measurement of actual length and width of the house. We need a scale. So this scale is for the image taken from 100 feet height. So how can we calibrate? So step 1, we have to take pictures from 100 feet height. Step 2, we have to convert the pictures into drawing lines with the help of AutoCAD software. Step 3, we have to take the measurement of that particular line in the image, not in actual, in the image with the help of AutoCAD software. Step 4, we measure the land, we measure the particular land manually and hence we got the scale. To get the scale from software image, we get the formula actual image measurement divided by software image measurement. For example, 5 cm is actual measurement and 5 cm is software measurement and 1000 cm is actual measurement. So 1000 cm divided by 5 cm, we got scale. 1 cm equal to 200 cm. So hence we get the other measurements. 1 cm equal to 200 cm, 2 cm equal to 400 cm, etc. So this picture we have taken from Google and this area, this picture is taken from this Google from my house area. Thank you for watching our presentation.
गई खाली